guys, in order to close your application properly, you need to follow these two simple commands and then your application will work like a charm. All you need to do is, while programming in the blocks interface, click on screen 1 and add the event handler when screen 1.back pressed. And then to this event, call the procedure close application. You can find it under the control blocks. And that's it. Your application is free from all the threats. So go ahead now and finish up the final step.